Hey, how's it going, everybody? I'm going to be showing you how I study for exams using this app called Notion. So since I just took a midterm for my business development class, I'll be using that as an example. I basically go through whatever topics or material the professor has gone through up until the date of the exam, and I write out questions for myself pertaining to those topics. So here I'm looking for different ways to generate revenue through the business model canvas. In this case, I wasn't able to get the full answer I was hoping for. So I went back to my notes to try to clear things up for me and try to understand the concept better. The two main questions I do want to ask myself while answering these questions is, firstly, could I explain this to someone that has no background in this topic? And secondly, could I explain this to a 5-year-old? If I can answer yes to both of those questions, I'll feel confident about the topic. The main reason I use Notion is so I can use the toggle feature. As you're seeing here, I'm writing them out for each topic. I'll use the toggle feature to ask myself questions, which is a way of me in engaging in something called active recall. Basically, what active recall is, I won't go super in depth in it in this video, but I'll go more in depth in it in the next ones. Basically, active recall is the process of remembering information, and you do so not by passively rereading your notes. You do so by testing yourself on the topic and seeing what you get right and what you get wrong. I think it's important to challenge ourselves while we study because ultimately we want to get something wrong when we're studying rather than while we're taking the exam. Studying shouldn't be hard, but it shouldn't be easy either. All right, well, the main takeaway from this video is download Notion. It's amazing. It helps me studying so much better than how I was doing it before. I'm able to answer questions without actually looking at the answers while I'm doing it, which is so good for active recall. If you're studying for an exam, I highly recommend using active recall. Make up some questions for yourself that you think are going to be on the exam and test yourself. That's the best way to learn. It's the best way to understand a concept. And it's honestly, I think it's a really efficient way to study. I'll catch you guys in the next video. I'm going to be going more in depth in other study methods that I use. Hopefully, they help you as much as they help me.